Tokyo Olympics on the verge of collapse. The strongest storm hits Japan. On Thursday, August 5, a terrible storm covered Japan with hail large enough to destroy streetlights. Recently, Japan has been subjected to strange weather that occurs without any warning. The most recent incident occurred on August 5, when many reports of terrible hail began to spread. The winds were reportedly strong enough to knock down even signs. In addition, the spiky hail particles are so large that street lamps even shatter upon impact. Several video footage of the incident captured the shocking impact of hail that sounded almost like a heavy machine gun being fired at one roof. As a result, all the streets of Tokyo were covered with thousands of hail, but without serious injuries among the civilian population. Despite the fact that the storm became more violent, there were no reports of casualties. As night fell, Japan's skies brightened again as a violent storm seemed to have passed. However, such frightening events are not uncommon in Japan. Hail, carrying very large rocks with hail, has occurred in Japan several times. In fact, locals even coined the term, partisan rain, which describes the sudden occurrence of unusual weather due to recurrence.